Now this Wednesday evening, it's time for a look at all the day's top stories and a check on the weather. Here's Danny Sinha with 5 News at 5.